Oh, look at his mouth. They're actually living fossils.